How to make chakalaka bunny chow. Onion,
curry powder, peri peri black pepper, garlic, mixed peppers, tomato paste, ketchup, salt, grated carrots. It ain't beans if it ain't Heinz. Cut your loaf in half. Carve out the middle of the bread and take it out. Fry an egg, season with some aromat. Serve it up. And that is how you make a chakalaka bunny chow.